scenes. Again, this is The Reboot, and I thank you for watching. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't yet. But let's get right up into it. Today, Monday, is another day. A new day. Every day is a new day. Monday's a refreshing week of a day. This week, we're doubling it up. We're doing chest and triceps on Mondays, and we're also amping up the sets and reps that we do. The sets that we're gonna do are now 4 instead of 3. Throw one in there. This is week 3 of The Reboot, and I hope y'all ready for this. Let's go. Alright, first things first is chest incline. Boost up your bench up a little bit, at an angle, you know. We're gonna work on the upper half of our chest, and then we're on our triceps. I'm gonna show you how to do that. You guys be sure to put on not light weights. If you're about my size, you're probably gonna wanna start at 25s. That should warm up. Do about, I believe, 12. It's gonna be, 15, 12, 10, 8, 4 sets. These 25. We're gonna do 10 and 8, we're gonna go up 45 pounds. Let's go. Flat bench, move it back up to 25 pounds each side. 55 because the barbell itself is 5, don't forget. And then when you get down to the last two sets, 10 and 8, throw in the 45s. Here we go. Chest dips. You're gonna do 10, 4 sets, 10 each. Be sure to go all the way down, all the way up. It's gonna burn, it's gonna hurt. If you can't do it, do as much as you can. Take your time, breathe in and out, and let's get it started. Okay. Okay, we just completed 4 chest workouts. 4 chest movements that target 4 different spots of each chest. Now we're gonna work our triceps. The old school standing French press. That's gonna work on your horseshoes back here. Get them locked and loaded. Those are what builds your biceps. Give it that look. It ain't your bicep that makes your bicep. It's your tricep that makes your bicep. You hear me? Chest and tricep. If you ain't following along now, be sure to hit that subscribe button. I'll see y'all tomorrow for them arms.